claim that neglect just isn't true.
Never let anybody tell you she was a rescue. She was not a rescue. She bred.
There's always passion when animal welfare is the issue.
Because you don't love horses and put them in a stall to eat their own feces.
She's one neighbor and horse lover applauding Marion County. Officials went to court to take control of 120 horses, saying the animals were, quote, suffering needlessly due to a lack of sufficient food, nutrition, and farrier care. The owner wouldn't appear on camera, but defended herself.
And they're making it out like that they're never fed and there's never any hay. There's hay on the farm. There's alfalfa in the shed. There's 15 or better bags of feed in the back porch. Everybody gets fed every day. I mean,
Derby says if she's guilty of anything, it's taking in sick and injured horses as a last resort, and that rescuing them has made her look bad. The county disagrees.
Not all of these horses arrived here in this condition. There are a lot of horses being born here. There's a lot of breeding going on.
The county hopes to organize a team of volunteers with horse trailers to load up the horses and move them to a central facility where they can get proper nutrition and veterinary care. Until that can happen, they plan to feed and water the horses twice a day.
The owner admits she's overwhelmed and wishes she would have asked for more help. In Marion County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.